Options. Oh, I gotta press over. Toggle to show I had to cross the. Oh, yeah. I guess so. Slow motion death. Normal? Yeah. So we're saying. Subtitles. Guess that's fine. I didn't change anything. Preferences, invert the Y, yeah, of course. Let's try this game out in my new uncomfortable headset. Jedi Knight 2, Jedi Outcast. And I played this game when it first came out on the computer. It is a time of relative peace to the galaxy. 8 years have passed since the Empire's defeated the Battle of Endor, but the New Republic still struggles to restore order and vanquish its enemies. After defending the Valley of the Jedi from the evil Jerek and nearly falling to the dark side himself, former Jedi Knight Kyle Katarn, it must be the Jedi Knight One, has severed the connection with the Corps and returned to his mercenary ways. With his longtime partner, Jan Ors, Kyle continues to aid the Republic in the fight against the Imperial Remnant. As the Remnant launches its latest gambit to regain control of the galaxy, Kyle and Jan have been sent by the New Republic to investigate the planet Cajum, home to a long-dead Imperial outpost.
Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Cajum. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Cajum.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier. And, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire into shadow demons. We may have to go to the Valley of the Jedi to be reborn warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the Remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
So much for the blue milk run. I think I saw someone.
My last day on the ship. So yeah, where you moving?
Great.
Get behind him.
That's one less problem to deal with.
Batteries, huh? I don't know what that is.
What was that? Is someone there?
Get up! Aren't going to do much good against that.
I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan.
Usually has pretty tight security. Make sure you search any officers for key cards.
How do I use my item?
Hmm.
You select it. I don't know. My health or my shield.
That's one way to do it.
Stay here, Jen. Cover our back.
Okay, I'll wait here. Don't take all day.
Keep an eye out for those rebels.
This is a primary control console. I think I'll hang out here a while and see what kind of trouble I can cause.
This guy.
It's offline.
What does that mean?
Looks like an Imperial code.
Maybe I should save it.
Offline. Jan, I'm gonna need your help. There's an access terminal here, but it's encoded.
I'm on my way. Kyle, I'm pinned down. Get back here and give me a hand. Long enough. Now, to break that code, lead the way. Now this looks interesting. Piece of cake.
I want to sacrifice myself to you.
That should get you where you need to go. I'm going to keep at this and see what I can find out.
found another code. It's offline.
Someone there?
That is.
Convey my dissatisfaction with Commander Steven on his performance. Inform him that. Please proceed with your transmission, Admiral Fayard.
Just another day at work, Jan.
Oh!
No. Oh, only way back here.
What was that?
Just another day at work, Jan.
Thank you.
found the last code. Jen, prep the ship for takeoff. I just want to check out one last area.
Just let the ship.
No escape.
Looks pretty cold in there. Jeez, it's freezing in here.
Thank you.
There's no escape.
Thank you. Ah!